She has helped many icons of American show business in creating their impeccable style. And yes, we are talking about Misa Hylton-Brim. Among her clients are 50 Cent, Remy Ma, Fat Joe, Mary J. Blige, Missy Elliott, and Lala Anthony. But you may know Misa because of her love affair with rapper P. Diddy. She was born on January 6, 1977 in Mount Vernon, New York as Tanieka Misa Hooten. After graduation from Mount St. Michael Academy, she focused on the career of a designer with her excellent taste for fashion trends and couture. Young Miss Hylton also appeared in the video of rapper Notorious B.I.G. Now she has her fashion studio in New York, fashion company called Chyna Doll Enterprises, and Misa Hylton Fashion Academy. So let's have a closer look at her family, the people who raised her and cherished. Her father, Thomas Hooten Jr., is an African American. His life wasn't saturated with the fancy lifestyle and lavish living standards. He was a mundane social worker. After divorce with Misa's mother, he married Dorothy Lorraine. Thomas passed away in 2019. Her mom, Christina Hylton, has Japanese roots and she still has been living in Mount Vernon. Misa is the only child and doesn't have siblings. Love life. Yes, it's time to talk about it. Misa was married to JoJo Brim, who was the creative music producer at Arista Records. During their marriage, they became parents to two kids, Madison and Nico Brim. After the breakup with JoJo, a fashionista started dating the famous scandalous rapper from East Coast, Sean Combs, who was also known as P. Diddy. The couple has a son, Justin Combs, who was born in 1993. By the way, Misa and Sean met back in high school. At the moment, Misa is a recluse person and trying to focus on her career and not think about a new relationship. We hope you liked it.